Be a holiday icon. Thank you. You know, I think I achieved my icon status thanks to all of my previous Christmas shows. Tonight marks my 8th New York City holiday show. Thank you. How many times I've said to myself, quit while you're ahead, Daniel. But an icon doesn't quit. Icon doesn't simply blow up his rave reviews, lay them out on the floor, cover them in marshmallow fluff, and roll around on the naked? Not at least until after the performance. Yeah. Icon gives his audience what it wants, even if it means doing it alone. And alone under the mistletoe is a pretty vulnerable place to be. But enough about me, enough of it. So thrilling to see your beautiful faces out there. I can see you out there. Look at you, some of you hand in hand, some of you freshly coupled, some of you have been coupling for years, some of you have maybe coupled for too long. I'm sorry, I'm being naughty. It's so hard to be nice during the holidays. Maybe that's my problem. Now, what was it that my mom and dad used to say to me each and every December? You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. But I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good